What's going on, everybody? FreakyDude99 here, coming at you with a new vid talking about the dawning and the snowballs that you are currently throwing in the game. Guess what? They're contributing to deep sight progress. That means any weapons that you are currently leveling up or trying to complete, throwing snowballs and getting snowball kills are granting progress to those weapons. That also means any shaped weapons like the brand new Revision Zero Exotic, you can currently level it up just by throwing snowballs. That means you can go into Dares of Eternity, that means you can go into Legend Nightfalls or even Legend Lost Sectors, toss a bunch of snowballs and level those weapons up. This has been FreakyDude99. Peace.